Okay, this is test number 3 of 1.6 millimeter outside diameter copper being deposited on high polish DuPont 951 LTCC as fired. I'm depositing at 30,000 RPM and at a surface feed rate of 15 millimeters per minute with an X to Z feed ratio of 80 and a total X feed distance of 10 millimeters with a plunge distance in the Z of 0.125. So without further ado, I'm going to start the spindle and start the deposition. Contact.